good thicket here along this river. You can see the river from right here. Very good trails right down in here. Also, just about trails. And right through here for this little thicket. Something coming back to bed here. I had a cornfield 600 yards. You see, feels good to be out again.
Alright guys, it's 2:30. Rode my bike down the road about a half mile. A little better than walking. Headed back to one of my top spots early season last year. I seen a couple different shooters. The problem is I see them on the private generally. I only had one chance. I think I sat it three times last year. And I had one chance, like a split second, to shoot one, but it didn't play out anyways. I'm headed back in there tonight. Always fun.
Back here, this whole edge, and there are oaks up in there. And, there's only oaks around this whole swamp. I know this whole area really. Yeah.
All right, it's Monday, 12th of October, about 3:30. And I'm headed into an area where I hunted last Friday after work for a good 45 minutes to an hour. And actually, when I got out of my truck, my 8-pointer crossed right here, a year and a half old, but nonetheless, it kind of caught me by surprise. It's making me think there isn't much for pressure over here. A lot of this wooded area went down from the storms we had 2 years ago, I believe it was. So it's all just really thick and nasty. And generally I hunt on the other side of the road from here, but I haven't been seeing much for sign or even deer. A couple times I've hunted over there. And I went and hunted over here that night, just real walk slow down this trail. And I had seen 20, 25 deer. That first 8-pointer, I seen a couple other small bucks walk across the trail and a pile of does. In the private fields across from this public are all real nice and green. It appears to me they're bedding in this front little, probably only 300 yards wide or so from the road to the edge. But I believe they're bedding in this front thick. Everything is thick all over in here. So I'm gonna see if I can't set up where I've seen a lot of the deer crossing. Maybe a little bit goofy wind, but it is coming out of the west, so it's not gonna be blowing into the bedding. That will be blowing into the field. And there was deer coming from the fields even to come on the public on this trail. So, see what I can find. Maybe I can find a setup and I'll hunt right on this logging road. If it hasn't been getting pressured, it sure didn't seem like it was. So there's a good chance there's a big buck in here as well. I found a lot of sign in here in the past turkey hunting. Last time I rounded this corner and seen more does and fawns on the trail. So I expect these deer to be moving fairly early tonight. There might even be some in fields already. Here's the well-worn trail. I'm coming to the crops from right back there. My wind is coming like this. I could get right up in that tree. I'm thinking I can get right up in there. And I do know the owners of this field here and the one back there. I have permission to track deer, so that won't be a problem. 9:30 right now. Calling for a pretty rainy evening. I'm not sure how many people are gonna be out hunting tonight. I'm gonna go back on a point where I had a shooter buck on camera last year on opening weekend, actually. I haven't hunted it yet. Didn't run a camera back there this year, but it's always good bucks. Always good bucks back here. Yeah, we're gonna see how it goes, and hopefully I can connect with the big one tonight.